Hello, this is Ron Lionheart, and welcome
hey,
to Let's Play Super Mario 64, Episode 43.
Hello!
Okie dokie! Hello! On this episode, Super Mario 64-bit will be going back to Tall Tall Mountain to retrieve Power Star 43. That's right. On the last episode, I gave a special thanks to the Lakito Bros, the Castle Guards, Koopa the Quick, the Olympic gold medalist, which I forgot to mention, and also the Pink Bob-ombs. And I also forgot to mention why I was giving special thanks to them. The reason I give special thanks is because without them, the tips and tricks to finding these special courses would have been impossible and futile. Yeah! Super somersault into the Super somersault into the Super somersault into the picture. Super somersault, yeah. One more time. Super somersault, yeah. Okay, that does it.
Ba 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 ba.
Scary shrooms. Red coins. Okay, so we're after 8 beautiful red coins. Super Goomba ground pound attack. Ground pound attack, yeah. Okay, to retrieve this 43rd power star, we need to collect 8 red coins. And we need to jump on these mushrooms. And this is very dangerous. Oh, we have to be extremely careful. Yeah. Another life Mario does not need. Yeah. Okay, this is going to be quite challenging, but I'm sure Mario can pull it off. Ha, yeah. And a fourth. And now we need 4 more beautiful red stars. Oops, I meant to say beautiful red coins. That would be quite interesting to find red stars, though. Okay, let's get on here. Yeah. Super somersault. Yeah. One more. Yeah. Whoa, that was an amazing somersault. Super amazing somersault. And that does it for Power Star 43. And now we can do a powerful long jump from here down there. Yeah. Ha. Oh, and Mario missed it by that much, but that's okay. He still got the Power Star. And that does it for episode 43 of Let's Play Super Mario 64. This is Sir Ron Lionheart signing out. Super Mario, yeah. Yeah.